I guess I think of automata as 3D illustrations, really. I used to think I'd like to be an illustrator, and I don't really like just sitting and drawing. I'd much rather make, and I think that's what automata are, really. They're illustrating stories.